in today's video, I will teach you about sync configuration. Sync configuration enables you to have any changes and updates that you've made on the Zuper web application reflect on the Zuper mobile application. Starting here on the dashboard, select the menu icon. Then go down to settings. Select settings. Once you have the settings page open, tap on the sync configuration button and your Zuper mobile app will be synchronized to reflect the changes made in the Zuper web application. Thanks for watching.